Welcome to Morning Manna with Pastor Steve Myrie. Today's topic, the ingredients of an anointed life. Take pure myrrh, it shall be a holy anointed oil. Exodus 30, 23 and 25. One of the ingredients in anointed oil was myrrh, which speaks of change. It was used to anoint the living and embalm the dead. Before the birth of the new, we experienced the death of the old. Before Elisha received the double portion, he had to break his plow. That wasn't easy, for it put food on his table and gave him his identity as a farmer. But if you want to become a prophet, you've got to break your plow. Moses was the meekest man on earth. How did he become this way? 40 years in the wilderness will do that to you every time. What makes change difficult are the opinions of others. To backslide, you don't have to go back. You only have to stay in the same place while God moves on. Solomon says the path of the just is like a shining light that shineth more and more unto a perfect day. Proverbs 4:18. You'll never become what you're called to be by remaining what you are. The thought for today. God has words you've never heard, places you've never been, and joys you've never experienced. Open your heart and let Him lead you today. God bless you today, in Jesus' name.
Please remember to like and subscribe to my page on YouTube. Your support is much appreciated.
Hey, we make a miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness.